Hello everyone, welcome to this Periscope here with me, Peter Sweden. Today has been a very interesting day indeed from the UK. I don't know if you have heard the news, but Tommy Robinson has been arrested today. He was reporting, he was live streaming live from a court case in which basically child grooming gangs who have been attacking children. Tommy Robinson was there live streaming from the court. When all of a sudden he was arrested by the police for, quote, disturbing the peace, and he was then swiftly sent to jail, and he's now been put into 13 months prison for his live stream. And the thing is, the most worrying thing is, now, I'll just go straight out of this, I don't agree with everything Tommy Robinson says, but I 100% support everyone's right to free speech. And the thing here is, the most worrying part here is that the UK has actually put a gagging order, meaning that the media is not allowed to report on what happened to Tommy Robinson today. There's been several articles that were written about the arrest on The Sun, Breitbart, RT News, Daily Mirror and others. But they have all deleted their articles from the internet. The media has gone and scrubbed the articles, deleted, because they are banned from reporting on what's happening. Kaylin, who has been working with Tommy, he deleted several tweets about what happened as well. The UK has banned the press from reporting about the man getting arrested. Let that sink in for a minute. Let it sink in for a minute. You think you live in a democracy. You think you live in free speech where people are allowed to talk about whatever they want. First of all, Tommy Robinson was arrested for live streaming from a child grooming gang court case. Secondly, which is the most worrying part, it should worry everyone, both on the left and on the right. This has nothing to do with politics. This has to do with freedom and freedom of speech. The press is banned from talking about Tommy Robinson getting arrested. This, my friends, is nothing short of Stasi and Gestapo tactics. Brave British men 70 years ago fought the Nazis in order to preserve freedom. Only now, 70 years later, getting to the point where Britain is turning into a Nazi country, a communist country. Call it what you want. Freedom is freedom of speech, freedom of the press is quickly disappearing. I mean, seriously, it's one thing if you disagree with Tommy Robinson and him getting arrested and so on, and you think that's a good thing and so on, but that no one is allowed to talk about it. That is the thing that worries me the most. That is the most insane thing. They should make alarm bells ring for everyone, for all journalists. You cannot report about him getting arrested. And I have a copy of the gagging order. Someone posted it on Twitter. A guy called Nick Monroe posted it on Twitter. Basically where it says, no one is allowed to talk about what happened to Tommy until another court case that has to do with the child grooming gangs. Until they are finished, until those cases are finished, no one can talk about what happened to Tommy. And the thing is, Tommy has been in prison before. And he got his nose broken. He was attacked. And other people in the UK, a man here who put the bacon outside a mosque, he got sent to jail for that, for hate crime. And he was mysteriously found dead in jail. And the thing is, many people are actually worried now that Tommy Robinson might actually end up getting killed in jail. Because he's now going to be in jail for over a year. Merely for live streaming about a child grooming gang. You would almost think that the priorities should be to kind of go after this child grooming gang people, but it seems like the people reporting on it seem to be higher priority at the moment for whatever reason. But again, the big point I want to push through is the gagging order, meaning that no one in the UK is allowed to report on what is happening. Now, I am not in the UK. I am in Norway, so there's no gagging order here. I am allowed to talk about what is happening. And That's really why I'm doing, and that's why I'm doing this, because this has to get out there. My British colleagues in England, my journalistic colleagues in England, they're not allowed to talk about this. I'm in Norway, I'm allowed to talk about it, so I'm doing this. So make sure, guys, make sure to share this Periscope video, retweet this to help get the truth out there, what is happening, because this is literally insane. I'm lost for words. 1984 is truly here. This is nothing short of Stasi tactics. 1984 is here. And, yeah, I mean, people in the UK are not supposed to know that Tommy Robinson was arrested. And here's the thing that I thought of. You know, if Tommy Robinson was such a bad guy who had done such a terrible crime, then surely they should want... Surely they should want the public to know about him getting arrested and not trying to cover it up and banning the media from reporting on it. Because again, let that sink in. The media is banned from reporting on what happened to Tommy Robinson. Really? I mean... Really? This is not freedom. This is not freedom of speech. The only article that I could find out was actually on the Gateway Pundit. Thank you, First Amendment in the USA. So, yeah, I mean, I don't know what to say anymore. It's very clear that freedom of speech is not a big thing in the UK anymore. And also, I should add, I just did an interview with a lady called Amy. She was recently arrested by the UK police and she's out on bail now. What was her crime? Well, she told someone in a parking lot, quote, have a gay day, unquote. And that caused the police to come into her house, put her in handcuffs, wrestle her to the floor and drag her off to the police station for hate crime, apparently. And this is just a couple of days ago. So within the last 48 hours, this old lady was arrested by police for saying, quote, have a gay day to someone. Which, if you think about it, the word gay actually means happy, jolly, in the old English. So basically she just said, have a happy day. She arrested for hate speech. A homophobic comment, apparently. And then a couple of days later now, Tommy Robinson arrested and sent to jail, and no one is allowed to talk about it because there's a media ban gagging order. And the thing is, this is quite worrisome, because let's talk about this gagging order thing a little bit more in detail in the UK. This is not the first time that this has been used. I have been researching into several cases in foster care, for example, in which parents have gotten their kids taken from them for really made-up BS reasons. And what's happened then is that they have used these gagging orders, meaning that no one is allowed to talk about what happened. They take the child from the parents, they're not allowed to say anything, media's not allowed to say anything, it's completely quiet. And how is this happening in a free country? And the answer is no, it's not happening in a free country, because it's not really a free country anymore. It's really sad to see the way the UK is going. I have to say, it's worse than Sweden. This could what happened today in the UK with Tommy and the gagging order of the press, this could never happen in Sweden. This could never happen in Scandinavia. The UK is worse than Sweden. That's really saying something. Yeah, again, the media is not talking about this because they're not allowed, they're banned. I mean, it's just surreal talking about it, just saying it. How is this a thing? The media is banned from talking about a guy getting arrested. How is it possible? How? I mean, surely you have to get amnesty on the case here about the freedom of the state of freedom of the press in the UK, because this is not about Tommy Robinson or his politics or anything like that, because, as I said, I don't agree with any of the things Tommy Robinson says. But I 100% support his free speech. I 100% support the freedom of the press, which in this case is non-existent. So please make sure to retweet this, guys, to help get the truth out there about what's happening. Because again, the media is not allowed to talk about this. So the only English kind of English-speaking media that we have that can talk about this is actually the American media. So let's get Fox News and the other American journalists to talk about this, because they are all the ones that are allowed to talk about this. The English-speaking, obviously, other media in other countries outside the UK can talk about this. I am outside the UK, so I can talk about this. But yeah, make sure to retweet this, share this, because it's really important to stand up for freedom of speech. Freedom is non-negotiable, so retweet if you agree, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you later.